these blue pants.
He brought the beast to the front of the traditional power trio model.
Now, with the release of his big, beautiful book of bass, Getting Me a Rush sits down with fellow bandmate Alex Lifeson for an exclusive interview at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland, Ohio. This is the Rush Band Day Special on SiriusXM's Classic Rewind. Now here's Jason Hanley, VP of Education and Visitor Engagement at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Welcome to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It's so exciting to have you all here. Thank you for braving the possible storm. It's starting to snow, but we're going to be fine, right? Yeah. Woo! All right, just to give you a little bit of idea of what we're doing here this afternoon, we'll have about a 40-minute or so interview up here on stage.